At least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean Pirate Bay.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
All right, that was unexpected.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Oh, it's right below us.
Yep.
Thank you. follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
The ocean looks pretty beautiful. Pretty good. Pretty good. Very beautiful.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Wrong guy.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could work.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
In business.
Okay, hold on. Just, I don't know, call to my death over here.
Whoa, whoa. Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez.
Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
I am.
All right, Sam, where are you?
Hey, Sam, where are you?
Maybe I can climb up the bridge.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
Ugh. Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. We don't need that. We're already up here. Let's keep going. Down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
All right, behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Damn, guys, the graphics are pretty awesome over here. Just so nice.
There we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Alright, time to solve another puzzle, guys. This is pretty big. The big puzzle. Alright, let's do this.
Symbols on the sphere don't match the ones in the light.
they turn the symbols.
What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
He was a monk. Soldiers on the guns.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
The stories have it, he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Fearsome swordsman. Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got
it. Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Thieves.
Bin Malik guy. That's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you.
track how far off they are when they're in the light. And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
All right, guys. I think a storm is coming. Of course, Caroline is coming.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Island with monstrous Avery statues to the
right. Sorry about that.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No, no, no. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Is that our boy Rafe? Who the hell else?
All right, guys. Tom's coming.
Shit.
These scenes are from the starting of the game, you know. Chapter 13, my room.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.